There, it's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and Tone Report. Today we're getting a long look at the Rubberneck from DOD. The Rubberneck is an exhaustive analog delay with more features than most digital delays on the market. With a ton of non-standard controls, the Rubberneck rightfully seizes the analog delay crown, giving you features such as tap tempo, an effects loop, and several others that are mostly foreign to analog delay. Starting out with an insane 1.5 seconds of all analog delay time, the Rubberneck offers tap tempo with quarter, eighth, and dotted eighth subdivisions. A handy tails toggle lets you select buffered bypass, true bypass, or a buffered kill dry mode for you intrepid time travelers. Aside from standard delay controls, the Rubberneck offers a rich concentric modulation section that ranges from a subtle wavering to a well-worn dilapidated tape machine. The other concentric knob contains a tone control that lets you lighten or darken the repeats, as well as a gain just for the delay line that lets you juice the Rubberneck's preamp for some gently broken up repeats or fully saturated tape machine overload. For those looking to depart from typical delay lines, the Rubberneck's namesake function stretches and contracts the repeat's pitch and delay speed at a rate determined by a dedicated knob. And as you're rubbernecking or at any point in time during your playing, you could hold the tempo switch and access a whole new level of regeneration from one repeat all the way to self-oscillation. Here's a classic analog delay with some slow chorus-like modulation, and I've dialed in just a bit of gain to give it a strong repeat. With the cleanest and brightest analog delay tone possible, let's try out the Rubberneck feature. The way I have the rate set, it'll warp to twice the delay time and then fall back down when I release the switch. And here's a darker, dirtier delay tone by increasing the gain and backing off the delay tone. I've also set the Rubberneck Rate to a faster speed, so it's more of a glitchy octave effect. That's a taste of the Rubberneck Analog Delay from DOD. Stay tuned as I explore more of this feature-rich pedal. In the meantime, you can check out DOD.com for more information. Thanks for watching.